anything, but I thought, yep, that's right, I do. And so she would take me into the practice room, and that was supposed to be our lesson, but I would spend the whole time in there taking my accordion part. And then when I'd come back out and sit down in place, she says, now, isn't that better? Doesn't that sound better? And I couldn't tell the difference. I hadn't practiced. So anyway, I haven't played for any group of people since I was 8 years old in the accordion, other than my family, and they disowned me. So bear with me as I struggle through this. I just want you to hear why you don't tell your children to play an accordion.
Okay, let's just do a little bit of this one. I think that'll make some sense.